10 kites you've never seen before. The last time you probably saw a cow fly was in the movie Twister. But with this cow kite, you're in full control. Whether it's just enjoying a day out flying a kite or pranking people at the park, this cow kite won't disappoint. I bet you haven't seen a skeleton kite, let alone a red skeleton kite. All of these kites on this list were designed by kite maker Xuanhong Fang in Taiwan. Xuanhong Fang started his kite business back in 1987. By 1991, he had multiple patents on kites, including multifunctional kite and a four-wire control technology kite patent. An example of this is his horse kite. Is it just me, or do these flying horse kites remind you of those flying mounts in World of Warcraft? Those soft, wobbly legs? Yeah, they really get me. In 1994, he began promoting his business, and in 1995, he started to teach stunt kite flying. You definitely need some stunt kite flying skills to control this gigantic goldfish kite. In 1996, he won the National Center Cup kite race and was invited to Korea for their national kite competition, which he also won. As you can see, there are a variety of speeds of kites, from the big slow goldfish to these incredibly fast Chinese lions. Two years later, he created a world record dragon kite at 1,080 meters long, or around 3,500 feet. I can't even imagine how you'd control this thing, let alone keep it up in the sky. And same goes for this octopus kite. Speaking of difficulty controlling kites, this face kite takes the cake. You can see his multifunction four-wire control technology patents in full effect on this weird floating face kite. Yeah, this thing's gonna create nightmares for little children. Since the early 2000s, Fang has planned and organized many festivals, done interviews, and been a part of different organizations. For those of you who are a little perplexed by the kite flying, it's actually quite popular in Asia. Taipei holds an annual festival which brings in over 50,000 people over 2 days to fly kites. These unicycle and bicycle kites have become Fang's claim to fame. This unique design is so prevalent in the sky, and it's astonishing how it stays afloat with having no tail. The unique pedal design keeps the legs moving and the gears spinning, which is a real crowd pleaser. The most unique kite of them all is this crane riding a bicycle. Such a weird design with brilliant execution. It's highly visible in the sky and seems to draw the most attention. Just pray he doesn't get a flat tire. If you want to check out more of Fang's designs, head over to his YouTube channel, which is linked below. He also has a website, but it's fully in Chinese. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think of these kites. When's the last time you guys have flown a kite? Let me know down below. If you guys want to join the notification squad, hit that bell button and turn on notifications. And while you're at it, hit the thumbs up and like the video. And until the next one, have a good one.